And I'm making mistakes, and I'm learning from them, and I'm not afraid to make a mistake. I embrace mistakes. They make you who you are. I've never been afraid to fall, so. And I say all these things, but now I'm getting tested. As far back as I can remember, I was a performer, a singer, and a dancer. But now that I'm older, there are things that I want to say in my art. Sometimes we don't reach for the stars. Sometimes we are satisfied with what people tell us we're supposed to be satisfied with. And I'm just not going for it. Forget all of trying to compete or trying to outdo yourself. You should be doing it just because you love it.